Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1967 Dodge Coronet. And as you can see, this one is the four-door sedan model. But it's in beautiful condition. Somebody spent, I think they said a little over $30,000 restoring this one. And it's just in beautiful condition, so I thought we'd check it out here. See, it's got the nice chrome bumper up front. And they had the quad headlamps with the Dodge block lettering across the front edge of the hood there. And I really like this blue on here. Definitely a nice color for it. It's riding on painted steel wheels with caps and rings. Gives it a pretty tough look. And you can see the V8 badges on the fenders. We'll take a look under the hood in just a minute here. All the glass and trims looking good. Nice chrome mirror here on the driver's side. Take a peek inside. This has the original door panels, but it looks like they've recovered the seats. Those look brand new, front and back. Has the factory steering wheel with a horn hoop, as well as the original gauges, 120 mile per hour speedometer, showing 23,800 miles. I would assume 123,000. The dashboard looks pretty nice over here. It does have a crack over on the passenger side, but overall it looks pretty good in here. Carpet's in great shape, and they've even got a rubber mat across the floor there. It is an automatic on the column. Here, we'll take a peek in the back. Plenty of room back here. Yeah, nice car. You got your Coronet 440 badges at the rear corner here. And they've got it kind of parked tight against the wall, so I'll go around the other side, then we'll check out the back. It's in beautiful shape. Yeah, nice chrome bumper out back here. It does have dual exhaust. Here, let's go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. Alright, as you can see, it's looking really nice under the hood here. Everything's been really painted up and detailed nicely. They've got a aftermarket intake on there with a fuel injection set up top. And along with that fuel injection unit comes a really nice fuel system. So, I mean, it's definitely built well. It's got the factory style AC compressor. You can see it's got all new lines on it. And that's all functioning correctly and blowing cold. They added an aluminum radiator with an electric fan just to keep everything nice and cool. And it does have power disc brakes up front with a new master and booster. I mean, this one's ready to go. Very nice car. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. They don't have a tremendous amount of information on the car here. Just that it's a 67 Dodge Coronet, and they're asking $22,500. But you can go on the website at countryclassiccars.com and look it up by year and model, and they'll have all the information for you. But as always, I do appreciate you guys watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.